This is James Scott Skinner tune number 65. It's a tune called The Blooms of Bon Accord, with a secondary title of Cocker's Roses, which is a company still in existence actually. It's a wee bit, oh, kind of Victorian style, a bit like the Dovecot. It feels like a kind of classical music style thing. Anyway. You go.